Ivy. I got the shoes. They're gorgeous.
Well, yeah, of course they're uncomfortable. I said they're gorgeous.
Unbelievable. My mom said she had such a busy day, and now she's at the food court. I'll call you back.
Wow, fancy seeing you here.
Pardon me? What's with this ridiculous hat?
Aunt Jamie?
Teddy?
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I thought you were my mom.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
So what are you doing in town?
Oh, I'm here on business.
Why didn't you call us?
Well, Teddy, you know your mother and I aren't exactly on speaking terms.
Oh.
How's the rest of the family?
Oh, good. Yeah, Toby is getting so cute.
Oh, who's Toby?
Oh, I guess you didn't know. Mom and Dad had another one after Charlie.
Oh, who's Charlie?
Does the name Gabe ring a bell?
Yes, yes. That's why I thought they would have stopped.
So you're really not going to tell my mom that you're in town?
No, 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 no. Please, please, please don't say you saw me. I mean, I just don't want to cause a fuss.
Wow. It's hard to believe you're my mom's younger sister. You guys are so different.
Jamie, your order's ready. Jamie?
I hate it when they do that. Draws attention to me.
So different.